Hi. Let us rationalize the denominator in the given radical expression. To rationalize the denominator is to rewrite the radical expression as an equivalent expression in which the denominator no longer contains any radicals. So in the given problem, to remove the radical from the denominator, we have to see what we need to multiply the denominator by. Obviously, the index is 3, and so we multiply by another cube root. We want to figure out what would be the radicand here. When we combine these two radicals, we need to get a perfect cube in the denominator, in the radicand of the denominator. Right now we have 4y. Now 4y can be written as 2 times 2 times y. To get the radicand as a perfect cube, we need 1 more 2 and 2 more y's. So we take 1 more 2 and 2 more y's. Now, in order to keep the given expression just the same, what we do to the denominator, we should do to the numerator too also. So we multiply the numerator also by that cube root, 2 times y times y. That now becomes cube root of x square times 2y square divided by cube root of 4 times 2 is 8, and y times y would be y cubed. So the given radical expression is now seen this way. Let us try to simplify that further. Consider the denominator. It is cube root of 8 times y cubed, which can be cube root of 8 times cube root of y cubed. And we know 8 is a perfect cube of 2. So cube root of 2 cubed would give just 2 outside. And same way, cube root of y cubed will become just y. And on the numerator, we have cube root of 2x square y square. Now 2 is prime, and it's not a perfect cube. X square is not a perfect cube, and the power 2 is less than 3. Y square is not a perfect cube, and the power 2 is less than 3. So we cannot do anything beyond just keeping it as it is. So the numerator just stays as cube root of 2x square y square. Whereas the denominator is 2y. We have taken the radical away in the denominator, so we have rationalized the denominator of the given radical expression. Hope this helps. Thank you.